In this video, I'd like to show you how to create this vase using the photo strip art that you've seen recently in book folding groups. So I have the vase, and then these are all crepe flowers. If you're interested in seeing how I made these, please comment below and I'm happy to share a tutorial for these kinds of flowers as well. So let's get right into this project.